Would you like a drink before dinner, sir?
Oh, no thanks. I'm waiting for someone. First date. I'm kind of nervous. She's really beautiful. I've been waiting months to go out with her, you know? Take her out.
Yeah, I'm just a waiter, man.
Oh, God. I'm sorry I'm late.
Oh, no, no. Don't worry about it. It's not a problem. Just glad we're finally able to get together.
Oh, these shoes are killing me. I just got them. I think I've got a corn or a blister or something. What do you think that is? Like, just there?
Yeah, what, this here?
No, that's my wart. The one that's just there.
I don't know. I don't know, but you know what? You have really nice feet.
Yeah, nice. Nice and smelly. Oh.
Sometimes happens, you know? What are you gonna do?
This shoe stinks.
That's okay. Hey, people stink.
Excuse me?
Oh, yes.
Good evening. Would you like something from the bar?
Can you tell me, does this smell to you?
All right, nothing for the lady. How about you, sir?
I'd love a Heineken, please. So Laura, could you tell me about yourself?
Well, I'm studying to be a dental hygienist.
Right.
And I belong to a running club.
Oh, that's great.
Excuse me.
So great.
Would you like some bread?
Oh, God, yeah. I'm so hungry.
Thank you.
So good. Oh, good.
It's good bread.
Mm,
so good. I thought maybe after dinner, you know.
You got lucky.
I thought maybe after dinner we can go for a carriage ride to Central Park or something, you know?
So good. So good.
Yeah?
Good stuff.
Oh, sure. Yes.
You know what?
What?
I'd love to, but I've just had this boil on my ass. And all that bumping around might get it infected. Have you ever had that? A boil on your ass?
Well,
disgusting.
Yeah, you know.
Excuse me, are you ready to order?
Yes, I would love the stuffed pork chops.
Okay. And for Miss Manners?
I'll just have, like, a huge salad. That'd be perfect.
Salad? You don't need to watch your weight.
No, I love salad because roughage helps me move my mouth.
All right. If the carriage ride is out, how about a late night walk through maybe the village or something?
You know what? I'm ovulating at the moment. Kind of hurts to walk.
Really? It hurts to walk because you're ovulating.
What can I say?
Well, don't worry about it. People ovulate. What are you going to do?
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Yum, this is good. All right. Thank you.
Hey, lady. What are you eating? Hello? Can I have that? I want her dessert.
Okay.
That one there, right? You see that?
Get out while you can.
Don't forget, huh? I want that dessert. Okay.
So how is everything? Good?
Well, you know what?
What?
I don't like olives. I don't like onions. I don't like croutons.
No.
But I like you, John.
Oh, well, that's great, because you know what? It doesn't matter what you do. There's nothing you could do. I mean, you're just so pretty. Anything you do, I would just love it. What? 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 What is so funny?
I just think I wet my pants. This is so embarrassing.
Oh, that's... Hey!
This is awful.
No, that's okay. People pee their pants. What are you going to do?
Oh, John, you're so sweet.
Hey, things happen, yeah?
Look
at this. Oh, wow. That's great.
Bless.
I can never think any less of you. Peeing your pants, whatever you do. I enjoy it.
Hey, John, that's why I look forward to us being such good friends.
Friends?
Well, what are you...
Careful there. You don't want to choke up.
That's all right. People choke. What are you going to do?
Story is, I just broke up with someone.
Right.
And I really, really, really don't want to get involved with someone just right now, okay? You know?
I see. Let me get this straight.
Yeah.
You just want to be friends?
Mm-hmm.
I see.
This
All right, then.
Try some of this. It's very good.
I'll try some of this, but can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my big toe is infected over here, or do you think that's just a wart or something?
That's gross.